1,000 bonus bucks. I got the bulldozer award, that's something. And of course, Sophia was second in the last race, so now we're tied, of course. Wow, we're at the water canal. Good. Good, this is the track with the array of shortcuts that I can use to my advantage. This is best case scenario. Actually, best case scenario is we get the track that's at dusk with the extreme shortcut. Fuck off, Sophia. I got some boost out of that. You know what, Ray just started in like third to last there. You know what that means? Ray's third in the standings. Good job, Ray. You kick ass. Goodness! I'm not quite sure what that was all about, but hey. Oh, I missed. Yeah, look at Ray just going on, not even giving a damn. Holy. Nice job, Ray. Fuck you, Sophia. Fuck off, Sophia. Fuck off, Jack. No one gives a damn about Sally, so just do whatever the fuck you want to do, Sally. Oh, that's a tree. Of course. Okay, what? What the hell? Okay. Ray, why don't you go the long way? Don't give up the lead. I'm coming to help. Here I am, Ray. No! Ray! No! I will avenge you! Oh, I missed. I almost avenged Ray there. Okay. Actually, I think if you go the long way on that one, and you go off the jump when you get out of there, you get the bonus nitro, so it's best to go the long way. And then you can carry the speed so you don't have to slow down to take the, you know, city block left turn there. Oh, sure. Oh, sure. Oh, yeah! That's good! We haven't done a Demolition Derby for so long. That's all I can think about right now. We should be doing Demolition Derby. Those are fun. Except for when you actually have to do them. I mean, when you got... Oh, I'm going the long way. What am I doing? Ugh. Oh, the leg. The leg is real. Yeah, let's see exactly how much faster this is. Because now I don't have to really slow down, but I did hit the wall anyway, so I'm going as slow as I would if I was going that direction anyway. So unless you actually are trying, then you should go the short way. So unless you're willing to put up effort, and there's a haha, so fucking be it. Bitch. Oh, instant karma. Almost instant karma. Okay, there's instant karma. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Let's find something else to have some commentary about. I didn't do it. Oh, yeah, of course. Always think that that's a fucking shortcut. There's walkers in the barn. I haven't actually tried taking that shortcut and then taking the shortcut over the buildings. Both in the same lap. It's probably possible, but not really worth the risk. Okay, I guess I'm going too fast, so I'm gonna go this way. And now use up all the boost. Not even gonna lift my finger off the button. Finish. I think I won the championship now, because Ray didn't get a good finish. And he was third in points. Yeah, you. You were third in points. Then you sucked. Fastest lap, butch. Let's see if I'm locked in for the win. Ooh. Not locked in. By a point. Actually, do you get a point? Yeah, you must get a point for finishing last, because Sophia finished last and she got a point, so I win! I mean, if someone dies in this race, then I win automatically. Okay. I'm rendering videos right now. I'm rendering this game, actually, yesterday's session with all the rage. I'm actually at the part with the rage here. Kind of want to get all this rage in one part so that it doesn't pollute the other parts. Okay, I can't hear that, so we're just gonna have to say for the sake of argument that that is correct. Actually, how long is this part then? That's not even 10 minutes long. Damn it. Never mind. Oh. That was from the tacos. Okay. I need to find a place where I restart. Is this a good one? This must be a good... Yeah, this is a good one. That'll work. I'm so sorry. I won't remember to edit this out, but just take this apology from me. You should not be seeing this. I'm so sorry. 45. So this must be... This session right now must be in the 50s of parts. Holy crap! Yeah, that's actually amazing. Considering how long ago was it? Not even 3 weeks ago. I was sitting at absolutely nothing, and now we're up to 50 and counting. Besides, I got all weekend to finish a whole bunch of different games. And actually, you know what? That's the first time that I've hit this building this game. And through this gameplay, that's the first time that I've crashed out of that building. It's a common noob mistake because this is one of the first tracks. So, kind of astonishing that it's taken this long. And now that's all I'm going to be able to talk about is how much parts this is made. And we can't feel nostalgic about the past because the past was yesterday. Fuck! Stop driving off the fucking track every race! Why I hate this place and the Woodlands racetrack. Cause this, I'd call this a swamp, but it's way too pretty for the common man to say that this is a swamp. Lots of swamps are pretty, but most of them are green and droopy and packed the brim with gators. Ah! Oh come on! You should have crashed out, you fucking whore. Ah! Yeah, that's alright. Get out of the fucking track, bitch. What the fuck? Why do I reset so far back? Yeah, that's fucking right. You hit that split, bitch. You were stupid hoe. You were stupid hoe. You were stupid hoe. I should memorize that song so I can sing it every time I see a bitchy character. What a fucking asshole, though. Seriously, really? Sophia in her shitty fucking reset position. I have to go all the way back to before the turn, and Sophia gets to respawn right in fucking front of me. How fucking nice. And we're in second! Who the hell is in first? Jace, fucking Jason. It's always Jason. He always pulls away for some arbitrary reason. And then we are always struggling to catch up with him. Always. Just like Walmart. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, thank you for spawning me at this point in the racetrack this time, asshole. Yep. The minimap doesn't help, because once again, just like in that one place where I always hit that one fucking spot. Fuck off, Sophia. The minimap makes it look like you need to go straight. So then you go straight, but you need to fucking turn. Because fuck you, that's why. That's why the minimap and like Need for Speed games where it shows like all the, where it shows the regular city and then it highlights the path that you're supposed to take, that's good. Because then you can see the branching pathway and know which fucking way to go. See? Look at this shit! Look at that shit! And look at how fucking far back it always fucking puts me! Excuse me, Ray. I need to finish in a good spot here. Thank you. Give me some bump drafting. Fine, be like that. I won't ask that much of you. You gave me this position, so I guess I'll have to take that for what it's worth. And Sally's wrecked, but who gives a damn? No one, that's who. Who cares about Sally? Oh. Oh. Oh, what was that, Sophia? Oh, what was that? You get bullshit respawn... And fucked by the environment again. Jack, you're not getting past. Jack got past. I hit another tree. Oh! Oh! God damn it, go! No! Get past him! Fuck! Stupid shit, man.
I could have sworn that that was Ray that finished right behind Jack there.
But no, I guess he got last, because fuck Ray. Yeah, you're a fucking bitch.